It seems like a total about-face.
Democrats teed off on the governor one day after Ducey double-backed on Nike.
And what changed between, you know, last week and this week to cause the governor to suddenly welcome Nike in?
Last week, the governor blasted the athletic company, withdrawing $1 million in financial incentives and tweeting, "Arizona's economy is doing just fine without Nike." On Thursday, the governor took to Twitter again, but this time he welcomed Nike and the new factory they are bringing to Arizona.
I don't have too many places to go on this one.
Criticism came from both sides of the aisle, with Republicans questioning the governor's actions.
I think this issue would have been better off not tweeting yesterday and just let it lie.
While that criticism was bipartisan, the two sides disagreed over whether the governor's actions and words will keep other companies from coming here in the future.
Could this chill like some companies that are thinking about coming here?
No, like, you know, it's like, look, this isn't about what the governor tweets. It's about our climate. It's about our tax conditions. It's about everything else that makes Arizona as beautiful as it is and makes it the fastest growing state in the nation.
If you're a company who's trying to, you know, move or relocate into Arizona, you want certainty, certainly. Mm-hmm. And if you do something as a company that is, say, politically controversial in the governor's eyes, you're facing a risk that maybe he changes his mind about anything that's been offered to you incentive-wise.
Now, the governor may be singing a different tune about Nike, but he hasn't changed his mind about the money. Nike still will not be getting the $1 million financial incentive that apparently they were promised.
Any explanation from the governor or from his office about these tweets, because they are so polar opposite?
Well, they've been pretty consistent throughout this whole thing, saying that, look, they're not, this isn't being hypocritical. This isn't doing a walk back on this, because they point out, like, that he never called for a boycott of Nike, that he's very happy that they are coming here, that they are bringing these jobs. And he's focused on the fact that they were going to give them $1 million in financial incentives. And he says, public money shouldn't be going to a company that dishonors American history.